the pork skin crispier as well. You can do something like that.